we will find out which team will be controlled by the player for the simulation. Bangladesh wins. Let's start.
He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening and welcome to this T10 between Bangladesh and India. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Evening, Slats. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. Under these conditions, I think bowling first would be the option to take here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The captain choosing to bowl first can take full advantage of the pitch.
Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed.
Yeah, mate.
Nice shot, that one. Good work in the field there.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Yep.
Oh, great shot. Another run taken.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
Yep.
expensive in that one. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Bowler beating them all ends up there.
Yep. Ready.
And they get a single there.
Ooh. Nice bowling.
Three added in that over.
The batting team are now on. None for 19.
Chance.
Yep.
They take the single. Needs a direct hit. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement. Nice and clean in that over. Good bowling.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
And a single taken.
Yep.
If that was thrown to the other end, I think you'd be looking at another wicket for sure.
Shot that.
to the boundary, 4 runs.
Smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Batsman takes guard. That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Now, 48 for one. Change of bowling. Defender spinner is coming on to bowl.
Win on!
Doesn't play that one well.
Yep. No. Yeah, mate.
Right out of the middle.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And that's a single. That's right out of the middle of the bat.
Thank you. Solid shot. Goes for four.
That's out of the middle of the bat. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out. Well, that looked very close.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Nice shot, that one.
Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid fire 50.
Good.
Tremendous stroke. Just a lack of concentration there.
Yep.
Oh, great shot.
Bangladesh will be extremely happy with how that over went. The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the south end.
Off the bat and over the rope. What a brilliant shot. That takes this partnership to 50.
Yeah. The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Hassan, about to face their first ball.
Swing and a miss.
Yep.
Yeah.
No ball. Just overstepping the line there. The bowler's giving runs away here. No ball. And it goes for six.
Another run added.
Gone! Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke.
Wait.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's racing to the fence.
Yes.
Bowler sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back out again.
Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
Yes.
Well played.
Needed. Now for the final ball. Yep. Bangladesh looked headed for a win from the moment they walked out onto the ground. A superb performance. A thrilling win off the final ball. Thanks for watching and see you next time.